Today I'm going to show you how to make quick and easy avocado dip or the guacamole. This recipe is a keto friendly recipe. So let's get started. So welcome back to the channel Shida's Food Corner. Here I have taken one ripe avocado. Let's firstly remove the flesh using a spoon. I have transferred the flesh of avocado into a bowl. Here I have one garlic, let's chop this. Adding chopped garlic to the avocado. Adding half a teaspoon of black pepper powder. Quarter teaspoon of red chili flakes. 1 tablespoon lemon juice. Adding some salt. Now let's mix this well using a fork. Let's transfer it to a serving plate. Finally, let's spread some olive oil on top of the dip. This gives an extra flavor. Now the avocado dip or the guacamole is ready to enjoy. If you are on a keto diet, this dip can be served along with your favorite meat. Thank you very much for all your support, and I'll be back with another recipe. Do follow us on Instagram foodcorner.qa. If you like my video, please do like and subscribe, and also don't forget to press the bell icon for notification on my latest uploads.